protecting Vex. Like we're surrounded.
The coordinates lead here?
What is it? Let me get a closer look. No! It's the Vex! Better find some cover! Things. Are there any still intact that I can analyze?
Well fought.
You're here.
We haven't got much time.
Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain. I will. I wasn't talking to you, Little Light.
I'm a ghost, actually.
Many Guardians fell. Strong ones. But you made it here. Yes, I'm listening. They are here. With me.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, Guardian.
Is that why you brought us here?
They brought us here. The Vex. Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a Guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground could break. Have you heard of the Black Garden?
We've heard the legends.
The greatest threat to us all lies there, where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden. Rip out its heart. Only then will your traveler begin to heal.
Can you help us find it?
My path's my own. I can't.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, little light. Even if it's the wrong side. Too late, returning. How many? Hold position, kill the engines, and don't let them find you.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No, little light.
Don't do that.
this come from?
Every ship that could escape fled Earth during the collapse. They made it this far. I guess they died out here.
It's a graveyard. How did the Awoken survive?
No one knows.
Intruder bearing 127, you have crossed into the realm of the Awoken. State your business or be fired on by order of the Queen.
Don't look at me. Better say something.
We are from Earth. We're here to seek the counsel of the Awoken.
Conform to my trajectory. Any deviation will be taken as an act of aggression.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Why is the right place always so terrifying?
So, these are the trespassers demanding an audience.
We didn't mean to trespass.
The Queen herself judges who may or may not enter the realm. Me? I see no reason she should be available for whatever washes up at the reef. But here we are.
We've come to ask for help.
It is afraid of the fallen. It does not understand these ones are mine.
Apologies. Your Grace.
I am a guardian from Earth. We're searching for the Black Garden.
Why?
We seek to destroy the darkness at its heart.
You want to turn it into a battleground? How unimaginative.
Do you know where it is?
Everyone knows where it is. The hard part is getting in.
Can you help us?
And why would we do that?
The Queen requests counsel with her brother.
That's good. Why not? We'll make you a key. How's that? All we need is the head of a Vex Gate Lord.
A Gate Lord?
Why do you want a Vex head?
Oh, we don't. And I doubt we'll get one either. But it's your only hope of getting into the Black Garden.
We will return.
Or die on Venus. Either way.
Thank you.
I wish you'd check with me before making insane promises. If we want to take down a Gate Lord, we've got to find out how these machines operate. Let's find the biggest one we can, pull out its brain, and see what we can learn about them. Okay, there's a big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mind core to one of the old Academy research labs. ahead. A ridiculously large Vex emission. Sounds like what we're looking for. Fascinating. Let's head for that research station. Their mind cores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the Collective's research can tell us more. These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are coursing through them. Research station. Nice work. There's got to be a central terminal around here. Found one. Let's see if I can get it to work. It's revivable. I'll see what they discovered here. Vex, they're coming.
share one mind across a million units. That's why they react so fast.
I know how to find a Gate Lord. Each Vex is part of a giant network that spreads through the mantle of the entire planet. If I can just get into their system, we can draw a Gate Lord out.
strange. Let's see what you found out there. I can't wait to hear all about it.
Very fine.
Always a pleasure.
Let's see these guns. Goodbye. So long.
This is Cage 6 of the Vanguard. I have a high alert for all Guardians. We have major enemy
The more we learn about the Vex, the more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gate Lord's head. First thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can lure out a Gate Lord. I'll lead the way. Here's what we have on Gate Lords. Three stories tall, protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right.
Thank you.
I'm picking up a heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network.
I thought you had the hard job.
Okay, we've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the game board.
Thank you.
To find the Gate Lord, I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full. The gates are waking. They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down. You've got to destroy the gates. They're still coming. Kill those gates. That worked. Keep it up. And that is where we'll find the Gate Lord. Let's go. Guess you're going to have to step inside the ring. Here we go. Nice work. This better get us into the Black Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
It is alive. And still has its ball.
There is no shame in running away, Guardian. Apart from the cowardice and failure of it, it's an excellent strategy.
We didn't run.
Was no Gate Lord slain, brother?
Oh, we slain a Gate Lord.
Ghost. We need to find the Black Garden.
They don't even know where it is.
Let us tell them. Search the Gate Lord for that which gains them entrance.
Why? If you wish them certain death, just kill them here.
Often when we guess at others' motives, we reveal only our own.
My motive is simply loyalty to a people. A queen and a sister.
Then please, take what is required.
Dead, unfortunately. A wasted journey, I'm afraid.
Perhaps. But I think these ones are resourceful. We gift it, in sympathy for their traveler.
Mars. 84 North, 32 East, Meridian Bay.
I have shown you benevolence, Guardian. Should the Awoken ever need an ally, I will call on you. And expect you to answer.
She's saying you owe us, Guardian.
I understand. Your Grace.
Good luck getting through the exclusion zone.
Communications to tower currently pending. Please repeat address. False statement.
The High Cryptarchs. Hello, Warlock. Looks like it fits. Alas, is that it?
Good to see you. Welcome to the Vestian Outpost, Guardian. You and I are gonna hunt some wolves together. Take a walk around. You'll find some interesting allies here. We all want the same thing. An end to the House of Wolves.
You're looking...
Ah, yes, yes. A guardian. You speak to Verics of House Judgment. I will help you track the wolves, and you will say good things to Petra.
Oh, now I see why Osiris is interested in you. There it is. The trials will wait for you.
Ready for an adventure, Guardian? The Queen's wrath is at your side. Let the hunt begin.